I'm going to say that it's actually never refreshed. You're always going to make mistakes that are trying to utilize the that are involved in glycolysis. So you always want those enzymes on, right? So these enzymes are helping you get lactose. Preferred energy. Kind of, for the most part, based on different days, training, bacteria, so high, things like iron, sulfur, nitrogen, they can have that. For the most part, we let's talk about this. This is actually transport and stomach sufficient. Okay. Told you. So now, next week, we're going to get excited. We're going to talk about the central metabolic pathway.
Yes!
And please, like, don't... also, there are multiple people that I'm not teaching you to buy up on. So please do not think, right, that I'm going to put you in quite the same way that you were. Say some interesting characteristics that exist in the metabolic prokaryotic cells. And then, you know, again, what are they harvesting? What are they using all that energy that they can generate for? What are they using for? I'm not going to be hard. But I will tell you right now, I will be very, very fast. Right? How many ATP do you get from the PCA cycle? Plain, right? How much ATP do you get from the electron transport chain homes? Yeah, depending on, you know, the number kind of varies. I say 28 to 30, 30-ish, depending on, that's apparently it's really hard to answer. I'm sure we all have a lot of this. So, but yeah, so I would say 28, right? That's awesome. So that's why you just have to be really specific with the answer. And I think sometimes you get caught up in something like, oh, it's for ATP. Well, yes, indirectly it is, but it actually isn't doing much for the direct, right, cash in like that. Okay. So we'll start with that. On Monday, I will shoot you guys an email. I'll probably put up some matching assignments maybe this weekend. I'll make them due at the end of the week, right? So I'm not going to put them up on Saturday and be like, it's due on Monday. No, I wouldn't do that to you. I put it up on Saturday, say, it's due on Friday. All right? cool. Let's get out of here. I hope you guys have an excellent Friday. Please make good decisions as COVID cases spike in Bradley County. I've also heard of students that have been positive hosting parties at the apartment. Yes. Yes, that's happening here too. Yes. Dr. West told me that this morning. So just please be smart, because we are so close. We're like 3 weeks away.